Thank you, thank you, thank you. Feels good to play normal DBD for once. Yes, yes. A smoothie, health. Leon will mend. Told you. The Legion, bro. He's kind of broken, man. I'm kind of the main character. Oh, there is two people here. Nice. Here, real. Hey, let's bro. He wanted my attention, so he has it now. See frenzy done. Is that a person? Yes, it was. Come, come, come. Not on that gen, that's rough. Oh my god, I love this Sable. I love her so much. Skr, skr. Last pain res and last grim embrace stack. She's so cute. hits live? Oh, for real. Let them reset, bro. Reset. I went to stab. Oh, he DC'd. Said no more mending. No more. Hit the bot first. I don't know about you, but I'm having a fucking blast. Like, this is how Legion felt like for the first 2 weeks after their rework, bro. No, like literally, like when you can actually get hits in Frenzy and get a down, like Legion feels pretty fire. Sucks that this usually just doesn't happen, bro. Try and I'm gonna be so cheeky. I'm gonna get the bot and then I'll go get the the other guy. Nice, some pallet bolts. Thanks, Leon. Giga Chad. I might just have to end the game. I don't want to, but I'll probably have to. I'll stop torturing them. The fucking Legion, man. Say less, bro. E. Yeah. I was literally just waiting for the E key. There was, in fact, no E key. Oh my god, the bot came in clutch, getting the last millisecond save. Holy dazed. Alright, I let Sable live. Brought the offering? I don't know. I don't know. Bad, bad girl. She can now finally cleanse the totem. I will allow it. Alright, I know where hatches. GG's. Well, hey, yo, it's head for hatch.